in the old market area, the standing water on the roads, that is one of the big concerns as we start to see this rain turn into freezing rain and then into ice. The forecast right now, about a half inch of ice expected in the Omaha area. And that, of course, has the city on alert. They have crews ready to continue treating those streets. They have crews ready to take down tree branches that are broken. And they also have a lot of extra trucks and contractors ready to step in